Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why would they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture-perfect for a game of this nature. We have already started here. So, Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
Yeah, Toni Kroos. His passing range.
Real chance! That's gone a long way up and away.
We sit high. A delightful ball. And he's there to hoof it away.
Try from distance. Big relief, it just needed better contact.
OK, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
Plays it out to the wing. Clears it out of harm's way. Casemiro gets it out to the wing. And here's Benzema. Rakitic. And the weighted pass. Benzema gets flagged offside. Third of the match, or thereabouts, gone, and we still await the first goal.
Forward it goes.
Jordi Alba does well there, alert. It's come loose.
Modric
hurtling down that right flank. Jordi Alba. Dembele,
out to the left it goes.
Really didn't have enough to concern the defence. Dembele. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. And it's Messi. Nelson Semedo. Longley. Jordi Alba.
That's not going to make it.
Oh, good interception.
He's looked long this time.
Nicely worked.
Oh, shooting chance!
He's done very well to get to that.
Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
This possibly the last play of the half. And the first half is done. And both sides have drawn blanks. Have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. So they head in, no further forward. Back on the way. Barcelona playing well with lots of opportunities and plenty positives to take from the first half. Despite this scoreline, converting chances would make a world of difference for them.
They're guilty of lacking inventiveness here. It's all broken down.
Benzema.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Benzema showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out.